Yes. Fuel. Whoa. Shred life. My day. Steak and mushrooms. Bat, 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 bat. You ready for Copenhagen, yeah? Wait. Right, let's try that again. You ready for Copenhagen, yeah?
Can you go away? My nose is dripping. Stop.
What's wrong with you? This is PG.
Fuck you.
Showtime, baby. Oof. The babes. Nice and clean for her Gatwick trip. Yeah.
Gone.
Yeah? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Oh, hold on. Let me catch these lights.
Ah, you took a red light.
No light.
You just hit the curb.
No, I didn't. You did hit the track. Don't press it. I'm for Dominic Toretto. I told you already. Right, Copenhagen High Rocks. Here we go. 2 weeks since Glasgow, where I felt pretty disappointed. Though that Glasgow one, we got 713 views on that, by the way, you're not. I reckon that was because of you.
Mate, I haven't even watched it once.
What? Don't lie, yeah? Don't lie. Yeah, 713 views. Hopefully we could get even half of that on this one. I'll be chuffed with that, to be honest. Look, last one, I was out of shape. I do have an excuse for it and an explanation. I didn't tell everyone before, but the explanation was I did a workout midweek at the gym. And it was dumbbell thrusters, kettlebell deadlifts, and bar muscle ups. It came up on the gym's programming. Never seen a red light here. It came up on the gym's programming. And I thought, oh, that's a bit of me. That should be fun. 20-minute AMRAP, banging out some thrusters, some deadlifts, and some bar muscle ups. About 10 minutes into that AMRAP, I came off the bar muscle ups and my legs were like already had DOMS, right? And I should have, with my experience, made the decision there to go 10 minutes is enough, do something else. Because if my legs are feeling like this after 10 minutes, after 20, I'm gonna be in big, big, big trouble. Anyway, I didn't stop because I was enjoying it so much. I had the worst DOMS for the rest of the week. To cut a long story short, at the start of High Rocks in Glasgow, I started warming up in the back with Daniel and I got that inner hamstring like adductor cramp that just does not go. We got into the start zone, I kicked off, the cramp was with me throughout the whole High Rocks, yeah? That's why when you see me on the lunges, look at me, I'm an absolute disgrace on these lunges, like I've never done lunges before. I was in agony, it felt like I was gonna rip my hamstrings. But no excuses. I went topless for a reason. I wanted to highlight that, yeah, I've put on a bit of body fat the last year. I need to lose a bit of weight to help me get fitter for stuff like High Rocks. And I have done the last 2 weeks. What's this guy here trying to? Yeah, anyway, back to it. And I have done the last 2 weeks. I've probably lost, what do you reckon, you're not? Be kind.
2 kilos?
2 kilos. Yeah. I've probably lost 2 kilos. But I look like I've lost how much?
1 pound?
Fucking dickhead, you know? Oh my God. I feel fitter. I feel better. I've done a lot more training. The CrossFit Open's helped with that as well. The goal for this time, we're doing doubles with Daniel, so obviously it's a completely different workout. We are trying together as brothers to get under an hour. I don't think it will happen this time, not because of him, but because of me. I'm just not at that level yet. However, I want to be 1 hour 8 minutes. That's what I want to be, 1 hour 8 minutes, because that's what I got last time when I did doubles with Marcus. So stay tuned. I know I've had a massive blab right now. I'm probably going to cut most of it out to the main parts, but stay tuned. On the way to Gatwick now, God willing, jump on that flight to Copenhagen. We've got a few of the Wadbox crew doing this. You'll see them on this vlog. I can't wait for that. Let's get it. Hopefully the closing video on, you know, last time I did a post-race reaction. Hopefully it's a lot more happier this time. Speak to you soon.
Please wait while your call is connected.
There you go. If you have trouble with exiting when you come back, give us a call at the exit. We'll help you out, okay?
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Grab my bag. Do as I say. Do as I say.
Here, your bag's here.
Do as I say. You freaking.
Here, your bag's here.
Oi! Top athlete.
YouTube, what's going on?
We're back again. Time to get us some sugary shit. Grab this, you know. What is it? £3 for £2.
What do you want? Free?
Nah. More sugary shit. Grab a Yum Nam.
Yeah.
Grab 3 of those. Is that 3 for £2, them ones? Ah, it's no, not, it's not, it's not, it's not.
Those ones are.
Put them back.
Cool, get it.
That's not 3 for £2, man. I'm not trying to... Wait. Right? More sugary shit, look.
I love it.
More sugary shit, ye.
Smell shit. Smell piss, actually.
That happens sometimes.
Nasty.
Redemption. The road to redemption. Copenhagen.
Are you ready? Are you ready, YouTube? Are you ready?
That's it. Hey, mate, where's this going? Where's this plane going? Okay, good. New no York. One's upstairs, you know.
Is it?
We just walked out ourselves.
Okay.
Is that normal? He's thinking, this guy don't know where he's going. This guy just got on a plane.
That is a good result.
Go again.
Round 2, mate.
Tell us what you got here, mate.
This is what we call in Madeira polvo escabeche.
Polvo?
Which is basically octopus, mate.
Octopus, yeah.
Because we are in the month of Lent, we can't eat meat.
Right.
Fridays, right?
Right.
So we've got to stick to fish.
Got ya.
So
what have you got there? You got some octopus.
Last time it was mussels, but the mussels turned me inside out a little bit.
Yeah, I don't blame it.
The toilet.
Yeah. Well, what else you got in there?
Octopus. Well, I didn't opt for nothing too creative. Last time was a bit of spices, but this time was just some plain mayo.
Yeah.
And a bit of cheese to just level
octopus
it out,
and cheese. Bloody lovely, mate.
It is what it is.
Did a lovely bite out of that. Yeah. Spectacular. Lovely. Oh, got a physical 100 getting on. Touchdown. Daniel. first time in Denmark, mate.
Yeah. Yeah. Man them. Get... You're trying to hide yourself. Yeah.
Bloody perverts. Perverts.
Daniel's eyebrow doesn't even change.
It doesn't even change, it's the same as what it is always. Fuck's sake.
Why haven't you got your arm around me? Huh? Put it on. Lovely. Here we go again, baby. Put that light on. What the hell? Some futuristic madness. Oh, Sophia's missed this, man.
Oh, this is
See,
big.
We've got a spare bed. We had four.
Oh, wow. This is so sick.
We had four as well.
Oh, wow.
Sophia, man. Here she goes, part two.
Oh, wow.
Don't put your trainers on. Go on, go. Oh! You got your bag on. Is that where you're sleeping? Hey, that's nuts.
That's where I'm sleeping.
Look. It's like the train.
I can't get out. Holy shit.
Oh, I see.
People can see me, though.
Yeah, you have to shut the curtain.
How the fuck do you get off this, though?
Climb down.
Same way you came in.
No, this is hard. This is bad.
You have to call Sophia.
Oh, bunk beds. Have you seen? Oh!
Ice. I'm a ball patch.
Ooh, soon as you walk in.
Straight in.
No, grab two of those, grab two. No, no, wait, 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 wait. What, normal or? I don't mind. Grab that one, yeah, that's fine.
See that look, fucking dinner of champions.
Where's it? Oh, Eddie will be proud, mate.
Yeah, no sugary shit. No sugary shit there, bruv. Just breakfast of champions, ready to go sub 1 hour.
See what you're eating?
Prawns, mate.
And what's this?
No, that's not mine. Not mine.
Why are you in my bed?
Because.
Go to your pod, man.
I'm sleeping with you.
Go to your pod. Time to get some sleep. The road to redemption starts tomorrow. We kick off at 8:10. It's an early start. Cannot wait. My plan is to go fast at the beginning, fast in the middle, and fast at the end. Stay tuned. Sign in. Out.
Help.
Oh, we just missed that.
I didn't miss it. I got my table. I wanted the edge to be like this. That's what I'm having.
Where do you go here from here?
Under 10 minutes, mate.
Down to 14. Warm up zone here. We're kicking off in around 20 minutes. Nice and empty because we're the first ones on. I cannot wait. Now's the time for redemption. Let's get in.
You start, you go half.
I mean, listen, we can communicate. If I feel fucked, like, on any of them, I'll say, mate, go first.
Does it benefit? Whatever it is, I can go first, do a chunk, and then you do the rest, and then
you finish.
And then,
exactly.
Daniel.
Because I'm helping him.
Yeah.
and Jakob on the 1 hour, 1 minute, 1 second for the ones. Yes, boys, Will and Alex, 1 hour 11, looking good.
Go, the screen switch is on anyway. Nice, Paul, good pace, lads, beautiful. Nice work, Mike. What was that, Mike? Woo, the big five, baby, why not? Nice, Paul. Good man, Paul. Well done. Shoulder looking good, mate.
That'll do, yep.
Great start, lads. Off you go, off you go. Well done, Paul. Nice work. Get it in that box. Nice work, mate. Nice work. Good work, Paul. Nice and low, nice and strong. Beautiful, mate. You're there, mate. You're there. That is fantastic. Beautiful. One more, innit? One more, innit? One more, lads. There, and you're off on the run. Go on, Paul. Nice and strong. Good man. Good job.
That's it, mate, that's it.
Almost there. Get it all the way in, other side. Well done, lads. Go with him, Mike. Strong work, Paul, mate. Shoulder okay? Shoulder good?
Shoulders alright, knees ain't.
Yeah, you're looking good, mate, you're looking good. Nice, Mike, so strong, mate. That's it, keep working, mate. Beautiful. Nice, Paul, almost there, mate. Stay strong, mate. Yeah! Good job, mate, good job, good job. Small sets. Small sets. Big jump, Mike, good man. And then you can switch one more time.
There you go, there you go.
Nice, Paul, look at that, mate. Beautiful. Two more, swap over, then you can finish it. That's how you work together.
Mike, get ready for it.
Is he finishing? Almost there. Nice. Well done, Paul. Beautiful, Michael. Well done, lads.
Yeah, I'm on.
All the way, all the way. Keep it going, lads. That's it, that's it.
Almost there, lads. Finish strong. Amazing work. That's it, mate. Strong legs. Good job. Good job, Paul. You're looking strong, mate. Nice, Paul. Looking strong. Cheers. So cool, isn't it? I thought you were going to have a penalty because it is confusing. No, but you didn't.
I had a couple of no reps.
On what?
Yeah,
yeah, they're strict. You've got to get the depth, haven't you? You looked all right, though.
Well, you
guys smashed it. Yeah, yeah, I'm pretty happy. 102.
Oh,
lovely.
It was mainly him, but I kept up. I kept up. The old boy kept up, you know?
All right, thank you.
You guys happy? I thought you done well, guys. What I was telling you on the sled is you're using all arms. You can do that initially and then walk back. So start at the edge, arms, and then when you're tired, walk back. You know what I mean? That's the first time you've done it. Something to work on. Smell shit.
Well, the upgrade you've been in, you're business class.
Tell her that, what's the plan?
You're leading the rally. You've got to, because I've got to follow you and watch it.
What's the plan on the station? So ski erg, start with ski erg. Correct.
I'll do one.
One down, yeah.
I'll do one. She starts hers, I finish it if she can't.
I'll go halfway.
Yeah. Push. I could probably do the push better than the pull. The pull is what you're gonna have to do.
Yeah. I agree.
You can lead the burpees for sure.
Burpees. Listen, with that, instead of this, just go how you feel.
Yeah, just do it.
No point looking like I've got to get to the end and then we swap.
Yeah. And then the row we're gonna do 500.
Correct, yeah.
Farmers carry. I think
I'll
be good to
go as much as you can and then you go. Yeah. That's the same as burpees, I'd say. Go when you start feeling it, swap. That you gotta send it. He done 50, I did 35, then he did 50.
100 straight, you can get the flag, they said.
Yeah, 100 straight, flag, yeah. Ah ha ha. Oh yes, the main eventer's here, baby. How are you feeling? Hey, you lot. The big boss is here. Nervous. So the sled is the heaviest it's ever been. They're no repping everyone out there. They're right strict. It's fucking shocking, mate. How you feeling?
I had about 8 nervous wheeze.
Yeah. Nerves have set in. He hasn't stopped walking around.
The greatest school ever.
Then you've got an ice bath ready for him after.
You hear that, Justin? She just said, telling me he's got an ice bath ready for him after. That was the highlight of that YouTube video, by the way, mate. Excellent. First man in the start zone. Three, two, one. Let's get it, boys! Go on, Justin! Great pace. pace, great pace, Justin. Beautiful. You're here, Justin. Good job. You know the drill. Justin, stay disciplined, mate. Great job. Great job. Nice, Justin. Good work, mate. Get it in that square. Oh, that'd be great. Sorry. Thank you so much. Sorry. Well done, mate. Please come round the other side. Plenty of time, mate. Plenty of time. Pace it. Other way, other way. Shot at it. That's the one. You're nearly there, get to the end. This will be your last lap after this. Good job, mate. Come round this side and recover, mate. That way you're in position. Now take as long as you need, as long as you need. Good man, good man. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get halfway, then take another 10. Good man, stay strong. Good man, off you go, off you go. Go, Justin. Justin, you're done. Done. Well done, mate. Well done. This one here. This one here. You know what you need to do, mate. Good man. That's it. Good stuff. Good man. Keep walking, good man. Nearly there. Count to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big pull here. That'll do and bring it home. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last push. Bring it in all the way off to the other side. Well done, mate. Composure. Take the rope with you, yeah? You're doing great, mate. Good jumps.
Come on, Justin.
Come on, Justin.
You got this.
Last jump. Good man, you passed the worst. Row next. Good man, nice and composed now.
Smooth, mate. Come on, smooth.
Justin, step by step, mate. It's there, baby. Almost at the end, mate. Fantastic. Well done. Mate, stay strong. Nearly at the end now. Beautiful. Look at that all day. Top soldier. All day, mate, all day. Look at that. Wow. Really nice lunges, Justin, really nice. Nice work, guys. Nice work. Beautiful. Support squad. Yeah. Yeah. Strong, mate. So strong. So strong. Nice, Norm. Machine. Come on, Kira. Good man, so strong, mate, so strong. Nor, mate, so fit and strong, Nor.
I just want to put the story over.
Anthony.
And taking a look at our Hyrox Pro Doubles, the women, Sofia Estevan and Vanessa Vesselins, Sophie Nesson and Sophie Ensign, Eugenia Spiriades and Maria Anderson, our top three pro women's doubles. Done with the sled push on the way to the sled pull.
Great job, mate. Amazing time. Amazing time. Well learned, 1 hour 18.
Thank you, thank you.
You deserve it, that's Justin.
Oh,
can you move this, please?
Yeah.
Gaza grill.
Well learned, munch, Mike.
Here we go.
Well learned. Cheers, yes, got ya.
Yeah, I love America.
Fucking kids got us in the fucking theme park. Fucking kids. Bloody kids got us in a theme park. When are you gonna grow up?
Churros are something, man. Churros is the way in theme parks.
This place is quite big, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, this is the queue for this, isn't it? For the roller coaster.
Are you mad?
Yeah.
Hard enough for you. Love it. This is bad.
Yeah,
da nimmst drei Nummern, dann drückt er auf Stopp. Okay. Also wir legen 20 Kronen jetzt auf.
You win one of them big chocolate bars. Yes, not focusing on his eye. Stay there. There we go. Look at his eye.
Take a picture of it.
That's mental.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Wow. Wee.
Got it?
Yeah, got it. Yeah, it looks mad. Hey. See.
Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna see them. How am I supposed to know that?
No.
The fucking fruit. Fucking fruit underneath the thing. What the fuck is this? Ridiculous.
That's what you get for a freebie.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Stop. Look at your Parlor. Stop.
Oh,
bike life.
Going to ride, yes.
Ride to live.
Wow, check this out down there. Picture.
This place is very much
old school, mate.
Old school stuff.
butter cookies, biscuits.
So cool in there, isn't it?
And,
the fire on your right. There's Christmas cards on the right. It is as well, yeah. Sick, watch.
What, the rainbow?
No. Watch, hold on. Oh yeah, from now on. Soy sauce, beer, French fries, bar of chocolate, hot dog, mustard.
That's off.
Yeah, it's hard. Fucking £50 burger.
Jesus.
Mental. I think I'm gonna start with this though.
Well deserved.
Well
deserved.
Well, turn it round.
Look, the gym's there.
Okay, so you play here.
I am not
big. Great.
Smells like shit in here, though.
You need to scan your card for access. Boy! Bags packed. Time to roll. Yes.
This is a fucking pedo. You not put it on, would you, man?
Leave the door open or what?
Well done. Great job with doing that. Fantastic. Well done.
This one looks banging. Look, that one looks banging. But I don't think I want to spare one of my kidneys for these. But they look banging.
That'll be nice. I think this is going to be banging.
How
much is it?
I'll work it out, 154. One bar's like £15. One of those.
Is that a mic?
Like Michael Buffer. Waiting for him to come down.
Why is there a microphone on the roof?
Look, there's another one there.
Damn, he's zipping, boy. He's off.
To help us get away on time, please keep the aisle clear to allow other customers to board.
We will shortly be landing. Please ensure your baggage and all personal belongings, including laptop.
Approaching bus stop 1 for zone Z.
Please stand clear of the door.
Yes, the babes. Babes, my darling. There you go. Who's your mate? Who's your mate?
What is it? A full tank?
No, I can't afford it. I need more clients signing up to the retreats.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah? Madeira next, then Cyprus, then Tenerife, then Madeira again. Sign up, sign up. Sub 1 hour. Yeah.
Trust me, that's easily gone.
What are you eating? That shit.
Sugar is shit.
Woo!
Oh.
The road sub 1 hour commences. Keep it, I ain't talking off your phone. You recording?
One damn.
Go on. I'll do my post-race reaction, but we're back in London, so we got to look over our shoulders before you get these fucking rats snatching phones. Right? Post-Hyrox reaction. Redemption has been complete. A lot of credit has to go to my brother, Daniel. We got 1 hour and 2 minutes, which is unbelievable. Last time I did doubles was 1 hour and 8. So improved by 6 minutes. Again, a lot of it has to do with my brother. He was amazing. But yes, the road to under an hour together, the Camarena brothers, is in full effect. Why are you putting the camera there? Don't take the piss, you know. I'm an athlete. I'm trying to fucking take the piss. Next one is in May. Get off the donuts. Next one is in May. I will make sure I don't eat any bad food from now until then. But yes, stay tuned. This is the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed. It's been a long one. But it has been emotional. Signing out until then. Don't interrupt me when I'm signing out the bloody vlogs. I've told you this already.
Oh, shut up, man.
Signing out until the next one, which is the April retreats. That will be our next vlog. So can't wait for that one. Boom. See you soon.
That's it. You're out of breath, mate.
I'm not going to leave you half. There you go.
I'm good.